Sojourner was the first rover NASA successfully landed on Mars. Viking had landed on Mars in 1976, so it had been more than 2 decades since the last mission. The Pathfinder Sojourner mission was important to NASA to get the public involved and engaged in planetary exploration. One way that NASA tried to engage the public in this mission was to have a naming contest for the rover and for its flight spare. The contest was open to all school children below the age of 18. The names proposed had to be of famous women from history. First place was Sojourner Truth, a Civil War era African-American abolitionist and women's rights activist. Marie Curie was the second place winner, and that's the object here in the museum. So in 1997, when the Sojourner rover landed on Mars, NASA was putting the images on the rover's website almost in real time. The internet was still relatively young, and it was pretty exciting to see brand new images come up on a daily basis from the Sojourner rover. NASA's hope was that public excitement in this rover mission would help to facilitate future missions to Mars. Pathfinder was a great success. Not only did it accomplish its mission on Mars, but it excited the public about the possibility of exploring Mars with rovers, and it laid the groundwork for the subsequent rover missions that have been sent to Mars.